Hi, and welcome to Ham Radio Passion. I'm LV8IJ, and we're back with another episode of Norwegian Winter POTA. Today we're at the Kajalunden Nature Reserve. It's the second park of today, and it's actually starting to rain now, so I really have to get on with the activation. It's a bit above zero. It has been snowing a bit this week, but now it's starting to rain, so I guess the winter can't decide really yet if it's over or not. But let's jump on the van and get this over with.
Thank you. Okay, it's time for a short break. I know many of you enjoy the decoded CW, but now as you're in the flow, try to challenge yourself to copy some without decoding. And if you enjoyed the video so far, please remember to subscribe and hit the bell icon, and I will keep bringing you content like this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, what a great activation that was. And it paid off to aim a bit east-west. I guess it was a bit slow to get the reverse beacon network to hear me, so I had to spot myself. But then, yeah, it just blew up. And 48 in the log, 14 DX from North America. Wow, that was fun. I started out with about 20 watts, and when it died down, and I turned it up to 15 watts. So I guess I went out a bit high. But that was a lot of fun. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you to all the hunters. 73.